Hello and welcome to video 4 of this restoration vlog. In this video we'll be hitting up the frame with some paint, which I'm really excited about. First up is to prime it with some metal primer, and I'm using a product called Spray.Bike, which I came across through watching lots of restoration videos and noticed that a lot of people were using this product. The thing that attracted me to it was the fact that it's easy to use, and that's coming from someone who in their teenage years tried to spray a bike with some car paints and really struggled with getting a decent finish, you know, with runs and dribbles, etc. So Spray.Bike is a sort of powder coating in a can. It's probably the best way you can describe it. So when you spray it, it comes out liquid, but it dries as a powder form. And this means that when you're getting into all the nooks and crannies, you're less likely to get drips and runs. So it made sense to me that I should try and use this product because it was going to give me a fighting chance of getting a good finish. One thing that's really good about the product is that in between coats you're able to flatten down any uneven spraying quite easily while it's still drying, and also the drying process is really quick, so you only have to wait a couple of hours in between coats, so it's a really quick and easy process. Time to apply the colour to the frame, and the choice is purely based on the colour of a vintage cycling top which I've had as long as I've had the bike, so since I was 18. So going away from the original colour of the bike, we're going for a nice bright yellow. Really enjoyed this stage of the restoration. This is the first point in the project where I could see it all coming together and I could feel that the finish line was in sight. So seeing that colour go on was just a really great feeling. And also just using this product was just brilliant because it meant that I felt confident with doing the spray job myself, and that's what's great about it, is that you can get that professional finish with a relatively low skill set. So thanks to Spray.Bike for such a great product, and also just wanted to say that they were really responsive to my emails when I had a few questions. So, yeah, they come highly recommended. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Cheerio.